భద్రమైన అభ్యంగము. ఈ సాంగ్యమును పొందుట ద్వారా ప్రభు అయినటువంటి దేవుడు మీ అందరి హృదయాలపై తన యొక్క పవిత్రాత్మ ముద్రను వేస్తూ ఉన్నాడు. బి సీల్డ్ విత్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్. సో వి గ్రీవ్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్ బై నాట్ లిజనింగ్ టు హిస్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్స్. డు నాట్ రెసిస్ట్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్. వి రెసిస్ట్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్ బై డిస్పైజింగ్ ద మీన్స్ ఆఫ్ సాల్వేషన్, బై బిలిటిలింగ్ దెమ్ అండ్ బై రిఫ్యూజింగ్ టు బిలీవ్ ఇన్ ద అథెంటిక్ టీచింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద చర్చ్. Do not above all extinguish the Holy Spirit. We extinguish the Holy Spirit by committing mortal sin. ప్రభువైనటువంటి దేవుడు తన పవిత్రాత్మను అనుగ్రహించి అన్ని విషయములను శిష్యులకు కావలసిన విధంగా జ్ఞానమును బుద్ధిని వసగి సరైన విధంగా అర్థం చేసుకొని పవిత్రాత్మను మరి ఎక్కువగా పొంది దేవుని యొక్క విజ్ఞానమును పొందే సంస్కారమే ఈ భద్రమైన అభ్యంగం. దేర్ఫోర్ మై డియర్ బ్రదర్స్ అండ్ సిస్టర్స్, ఇన్ అవర్ డే టు డే లైఫ్ వి ఆల్సో హ్యావ్ టెంప్టేషన్స్, ద వరల్డ్లీ ప్లెజర్స్, అండ్ దేర్ ఈజ్ ద స్పిరిట్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్ ఇన్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్. వీఆర్ ఆల్ క్రియేటెడ్ బాడీ అండ్ సోల్. సో దేర్ ఈజ్ ద స్పిరిట్ విచ్ ఆల్వేస్ టెలింగ్ అస్ to choose the good and to avoid evil. Manchini protsahinchi swikarinchali, chedunu vismarinchali ani pade pade mana gundelanu vaadi aa pavitraatma cheputundata. Kaani prapanchika pravinyamulo manamu mana talalu doorchi mana vijnananni kendrikarinchi devuniki dooram avutunnamo ane vishayanni ee pavitraatma varala dwara manam telusukovali. Here we offer candidates an opportunity to reflect on how the fruits of the Holy Spirit make a difference in their daily life. A different fruit of the Holy Spirit has been selected as the focus for confirmation. Filled with the Holy Spirit, they proclaimed the Lord Jesus. The fruit of the Holy Spirit will first be defined and related to the chapter content. Through a variety of activities, the candidates will then explore how these special qualities and attitudes can be developed in the lives of Jesus followers. The candidates will respond to a living the faith makes a difference in reflection. Today, you are professing your faith in Jesus, that you believe in him, that he fought for you, he died for you, he was resurrected, and that you believe in the Catholic Church. This is the profession that you are going to make. Gnana snanamu pondetappudu tallidandulu gnana tallidandulu mee dwara Catholic Sri Sabhanu viswasistunnamani Christu Prabhu manakosam janminchi manavuduga మనుషవతారం ఎత్తాడని, మన పాపముల కోసం మరణించాడని, ఆ విశ్వాసాన్ని నేటి నుంచి నా అంతకు నేనే ప్రకటిస్తాను అని యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు గివ్ ఎ ప్లెడ్జ్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్. సో అపార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద గిఫ్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్, ద చర్చ్ ఆల్సో టెల్స్ అస్ అబౌట్ ది 12 ఫ్రూట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్. ద ఫ్రూట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్, పవిత్రాత్మ ఫలములు ఎన్నున్నాయి? 12 ఉన్నాయి, 12. సో ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ ద లవ్, జాయ్, పీస్, పేషెన్స్, కైండ్నెస్, గుడ్నెస్, ఫోర్బేరెన్స్, జెంటిల్నెస్ ఆర్ మైల్డ్నెస్, ఫెయిత్, మోడెస్టీ, సెల్ఫ్ కంట్రోల్ అండ్ చాస్టిటీ. దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఫ్రూట్స్ ఆఫ్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్. మై డియర్ చిల్డ్రన్, టుడే త్రూ దిస్ సాక్రమెంట్ ఆఫ్ కన్ఫర్మేషన్ you are receiving the 7 gifts of the Holy Spirit and the 12 fruits of the Holy Spirit which you have heard. I know you all have by hearted the 10 commandments of Jesus. So this tells about the love of our God and love of our neighbor. We should not commit sins against God who created us, and we should love him. As we love God, we should also love our neighbor, and we should not be doing any injustice to our neighbors. And especially, I would like to speak about you the last two fruits of the Holy Spirit, the self-control. We exercise self-control by working to overcome the temptations we face and by trying always to do God's will. దేవుని యొక్క చిత్తాన్ని మనము అనుదినము అనునిత్యము నెరవేర్చాలి. అనై ఫర్ ఎన్ ఐ అంటే టూత్ ఫర్ ఎ టూత్. ఎవరైనా ఒక కన్నును నీవు వాళ్ళు మనకు గాయం చేస్తే నీవు రెండు కన్నులు పొడి చేయవచ్చట. ఎవరైనా ఒక చెంపపై కడితే నీవు కూడా రెండు చెంపలు పగలగొట్టవచ్చు. ఎవరైనా ఒక పన్ను పీకేశారనుకోండి, యూ కెన్ ప్లక్ టూ ఇట్ సీమ్స్. బట్ దట్ వాజ్ ద మొజాయిక్ లవ్. బట్ హియర్ జీసస్ ఇస్ టెలింగ్ అస్ లవ్ యువర్ ఎనిమీస్. ఇట్ వాజ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఇంపేషన్స్ మోసే అలౌడ్ యూ టు రెస్పెక్ట్ ద ఓల్డ్ లా, బట్ హియర్ ఈజ్ ఎ న్యూ లా. నేను మీకు ఒక నూతన ఆజ్ఞనిస్తూ ఉన్నాను, నిన్ను వలే నీ సహోదరుని ప్రేమించాలి. ఆ విధంగా ప్రేమించినప్పుడు, ప్రేమను మీరు వ్యక్తపరిచినప్పుడు నా శిష్యులు అవుతారు, ప్రజలు కూడా మీరు నా శిష్యులు అని తెలుసుకుంటారు. ఇక నుంచి నేను మిమ్మలను బానిసలని పిలవనని, సేవకులని పిలవనని, స్నేహితులని పిలుస్తానని ఆ ప్రభువే చెప్తూ ఉన్నాడు. దో దిస్ ఫ్రూట్ ఆఫ్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్ సెల్ఫ్ కంట్రోల్. సో ద రిన్యూవల్ ఆఫ్ బ్యాప్టిస్మల్ ప్రామిసెస్ విచ్ ఈస్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద రైట్ ఆఫ్ కన్ఫర్మేషన్. So you learn that through this ritual you are invited to make a deliberate choices to be disciples of Jesus Christ, which tells you to respect the new commandment of Jesus, that is love of God, love of neighbor. Lastly, the chastity means giving ourselves to Christ completely, whether as a priest, religious or layman. So chastity means it is only for fathers and consecrated persons. You should not say it is for all, for lay people also. All vocations are called to have chaste in their way of living. Chastity also means indulging our physical desires within the right context, such as being pure before marriage and by remaining faithful to one's spouse. Every wife has right over the body of husband. Every husband has right over the body of his wife. But mutual love and respect should be there among these couple. So we all of us, my dear brothers, as a member of the Catholic faith, we are expected to manifest these 12 fruits in our day-to-day actions. It can be a struggle to remain steadfast and live in a Christian way of life, especially with all the mixed messages and negative influences that we receive from our culture. So, however, this should only challenge us even more to cultivate our character. So, may God bless you, children. May God bless all those people who really encouraged these children to receive this sacrament of confirmation today. And with the Spirit of Jesus, let us continue to celebrate this Holy Eucharist in a worthy manner and receive the blessings of the Lord now and forever. Amen. brothers and sisters, all the children, those who are going to be confirmed, they are ready to renew their baptismal promises. Today we have no profession of faith. That's why I request you all to stand and to renew our baptismal promises. Not only children, all of us have to renew this. Renewal of baptismal promises. Dear brothers and sisters and children, do you renounce Satan and all his works and all his empty promises? People are not saying, you have to also say. Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
Do
you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died and was buried, rose again from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who came upon the apostles at Pentecost and today is given to you sacramentally in confirmation?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
Can you ask the children to come? All the children come and come. Form in line. All of you together. Come, come, friend. Maybe boys, one line. Like this. Atla. Girls, move that. Yeah, stand. First. Come. Second line also. Okay, all of you may be seated. You can sit. Yeah. Okay, but kindly repeat after me. Now I am going to have a prayer of consecration. You know, Pavitratma Abhisheka Prarthana. ఈ పిల్లలపై చేసే సాంగ్యం ఇప్పుడు. దయచేసి మీరందరూ కూడా భక్తితో square, please stand. Let us sing the hymn of the Holy Spirit. Okay. Can you repeat after me? Telugu.
Yes.
Okay. Prabhu ainatuvanti Yave edarilo banda nunchi neeru nichadani alage aakalito unnatuvanti hrudayalanu mannato mannanu kuripinchi vari yokka aakalini teerchadani mari ee pillalapai ippudu ee pavitraatma abhishekamu veeripaina drudanga ఆ దేవుని ఆత్మ దిగిరవ్వాలని ప్రత్యేక విధంగా ప్రార్థన చేసుకుందాం.
పావనాత్మా వేంచేయుమా, పవిత్ర నది వేంచేయుమా, పావనాత్మా వేంచేయుమా, పవిత్ర నది వేంచేయుమా, ఎండిపోయిన నేలవలే వేచియున్నాను నీకోసమే, ఎండిపోయిన నేలవలే వేచియున్నాను, ఏడారిలో బండ నుండి నీరు నిచ్చిన ప్రభు నీవు, ఏ దారిలో నీరు నిచ్చిన ప్రభు నీ, నా హృదయ బండ నుండి జీవజలము ప్రవహింపచేయుము. ఆల్ టుగెదర్, పావన ఆత్మా వేంచేయుమా, పవిత్ర నది వేంచేయుమా, ఆకలితో అలమాడిన ప్రజల్ని మన్నాతో దీవించావు, ఆకలితో అలమాడిన ప్రజల్ని మన్నాతో దీవించావు, నా హృదయ ఆకలిని తీర్చరావ ప్రభు నీవే.
7 times, okay? All together, close your eyes.
Pavana Atma Vem Cheyuma, Pavitra Nadi Vem Cheyuma, Pavana Atma Vem Cheyuma, Pavitra Nadi Vem Cheyuma, పవిత్ర నదీ వేం చేయుమా, పావన ఆత్మా వేం చేయుమా, పవిత్ర నదీ వేం చేయుమా, పావన ఆత్మా వేం చేయుమా, పవిత్ర నదీ వేం చేయుమా, పావన ఆత్మా పవిత్ర నదీ వేం చేయుమా, పావన ఆత్మా వేం చేయుమా, పవిత్ర నదీ వేం చేయుమా.
మై డియర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, ఇన్ బ్యాప్టిజం గాడ్ అవర్ ఫాదర్ గేవ్ ద న్యూ బర్త్ ఆఫ్ ఇటర్నల్ లైఫ్ టు హిస్ చోజన్ సన్స్ అండ్ డాటర్స్. లెట్ అస్ ప్రే టు అవర్ ఫాదర్ దట్ హీ విల్ పోర్ అవుట్ ద హోలీ స్పిరిట్ టు స్ట్రెంగ్థన్ హిస్ సన్స్ అండ్ డాటర్స్ విత్ హిస్ గిఫ్ట్స్ అండ్ అనాయింట్ దెమ్ టు బి మోర్ లైక్ క్రైస్ట్ ద సన్ ఆఫ్ గాడ్. All the priests, Vincent and Matthew, please come forward. Extend your right hand. The priests extend right hand. All-powerful God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, by water and the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord. So all children come one by one, and now I will tell you that I think you have learned, no? Be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. What you have to say?
Amen.
Very good. Then you should not go immediately. Amen means immediately you get up and run, no? You should not do. Then I will say, peace be with you. Very good. After that, I will check you whether you are sleeping or awake. I will give you a nice slap, okay? Okay? You are ready? Good. Got ya.
Power flowing.
Dear people of God, let us turn to our Heavenly Father and pray for these children of our parish, whom He has invited to His Eucharistic table to partake in body and blood of Jesus and to receive the Holy Spirit. We pray that they shall long for the heavenly meal, not only today, but all through their lives, and live and make right decisions in their lives through the Holy Spirit.
Lord, we lift up to you our beloved Pope Francis, Archbishop, Most Reverend Pula Anthony, all the bishops, priests, religious, and all those who helped us. We ask you in a very special way to send them upon your Holy Spirit so that they may continue to grow in your wisdom. Lord, help them and bless them with good health of mind and body, that they may be a guiding light to all entrusted to their care. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Loving Lord, we pray for all the children who are receiving the sacrament of confirmation today. Keep alive in us the fire of your Holy Spirit. We surrender all our families and pray that the abiding love is made visible in the affection, understanding, and care which the family members have for each other. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, we lift up to you all the sick, those who are suffering with different illness. Lord, we ask you to heal them and give them abundance of grace to respond to your healing touch. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, bless all the students to be loving and hardworking. Help us to be attentive and bring us always closer to you. Guide us to make the right decision. Lord, bless all the students to be loving and hardworking. Help us to be attentive and make us understand the importance and value of education. Guide us to make the right decision and bring us always closer to you. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, we pray for the youth that they may be attuned with the voice of the Spirit and be filled with the power of wisdom, knowledge, and discernment to utilize their youthful vigor. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Heavenly Father, we pray for all the faithful departed. Forgive them the sins that they have committed while living in the world. May they receive the salvation earned by Christ's passion and death. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, we pray for all those who suffer due to natural and man-made calamities. May they suffer patiently so that the redemptive value of this suffering may be witnessed through their lives. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Now, let us add our own intentions in silence. Mana vyaktigata avasarala kosam ippudu maunanga prarthana chesukundam. God, our Father, we thank you for accepting the prayers and petitions. Give us the grace that when tested in our daily lives, we may conquer our temptations and defeat Satan in our lives totally. This prayer, we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you. Brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice from your hands to the praise and the glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church.
Receive in your mercy, O Lord, the prayers of your servants, and grant that being conformed more perfectly to your Son, they may grow steadily in bearing witness to him, as they share in the memorial of his redemption, by which he gained for us your Holy Spirit through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. Ascending above all the heavens and sitting at your right hand, he poured out the promised Holy Spirit on your adopted children. Therefore now, and for ages unending, with all the hosts of angels, we sing to you with all our hearts, crying out as we acclaim.
Talking with God.
holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dew fall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ.
At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and, once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
Celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Pula Anthony, our Archbishop, and all the clergy.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, you may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and in him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
at the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say a word, and my soul shall be healed.
For the Holy Communion, those who are outside the barricade, please be there. Priests will come to you to distribute the Holy Communion. And those who are inside, receive it from the hands of our Archbishop Pola Anthony.
Thank you.
loving Jesus, the source of divine life, we thank you for coming into our hearts and nourishing us at this Eucharistic banquet. Loving Jesus, strengthen us in our spirit, mind, and body. We thank you for the sign of love for us. Yes, Jesus, we believe that you are alive, holding each of us tenderly in your victorious right hand. Jesus, we thank you for this day and making it a beautiful and memorable one in our lives. Mary, Mother of Jesus, intercede for us, so we may love Jesus more and more. Amen. I request everyone to kneel down. Soul of Christ, sanctify me. Body of Christ, save me. Blood of Christ, inebriate me. Water from the side of Christ, wash me. Passion of Christ, strengthen me. O good Jesus, hear me. Within thy wounds, hide me. Suffer me not to be separated from thee. From the malignant enemy, defend me. At the hour of my death, call me, and bid me come unto thee, that with all thy saints I may praise thee for all eternity. Amen.
Thank you is the best prayer anyone could say. Thank you expresses extreme gratitude, humility, and understanding. On behalf of all my friends, I thank His Grace, Most Reverend Pula Anthony, Archbishop of Hyderabad, for having administered Sacrament of Confirmation and for his inspiring message. Thank you, Your Grace. We express our gratitude to Parish Clergy, Father Valentine, Father Vincent, for all that they have rendered to us sacramentally and materially, especially to receive our Lord Jesus Christ. We implore God's blessings on you, dear fathers. Our heartfelt thanks to all the priests who have concelebrated in this Holy Eucharistic celebration. Today is a very memorable day. We will cherish and remember this for the rest of our lives. Words cannot express how grateful we are to have such loving families seated here to support and encourage us to continue our journey of faith. Thanks to all our beloved relatives, friends and well-wishers who have helped us make this day a joyful one. May God bless our homes with His peace, joy and happiness. We thank the choir for the beautiful singing which helped us pray better. We are also grateful to all of you who have spared your time to participate in this memorable celebration. We pray for God's blessings on all of your families. May God bless you. Thank you.
Let us pray. Accompany with your blessing from this day forward, O Lord, those who have been anointed with the Holy Spirit and nourished by the sacrament of your Son, so that with all trials overcome, they may gladden your church by their holiness and through their works and their charity, foster her growth in the Lord, through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray for the Lord's blessings. May God the Father Almighty bless you, whom He has made His adopted sons and daughters, reborn from water and the Holy Spirit, and may He keep you worthy of His fatherly love. May His only begotten Son, who promised that the Spirit of truth would abide in His church, bless you and confirm you by His power in the confession of the true faith.
Amen.
the Holy Spirit who kindles the fire of charity in the hearts of disciples. Bless you and lead you blameless and gathered as one into the joy of your kingdom of God.
Amen.
And may God bless all of you, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Please be seated. We'll be having a short felicitation for our newly appointed Archbishop. Before that, we'll have the group photo. Children, come fast. You take your positions as you were given in the practice. The godparents also and Sister Jessie, who have prepared them well for this catechism. On behalf of the parish community, the parish clergy, and the concelebrants, I thank His Grace for having come over here to administer this sacrament of confirmation for the 26 children of our parish. Thank you, Your Grace. When he came into our diocese and it was being installed, very next day, I put an WhatsApp message and immediately he was prompt. See, so many days already filled up. Will you take February 28? I said, yes, I will. Because I had to complete the task because these children were given only Holy Communion last year and that same batch I took over for this confession. Thank you, parents and everyone who has cooperated with us. I also thank the committee members, the youth and the volunteers and the Liturgy TV, Henry Vijay, and for telecasting this Mass live. And the photos and the group photo, everything you have taken. Now I hand over the felicitation to Shaila.
Dear parishioners, we are elated and blessed to have in our midst today His Grace Most Reverend Dr. Poola Anthony, the Archbishop of the Hyderabad Archdiocese. It is indeed my privilege and honor to welcome our dear Bishop. He is our shepherd and guide who has been a light to the Catholic congregation in many regions. As His Grace visits us for the first time, all of us here at St. Joseph's Bularam indeed feel privileged and honored. His Grace was born on the 15th November 1961 at Chindukuru village in Karnool district to late P.C. Anthony and late Arogyamma. He finished his schooling in the year 1979 from St. Mary's High School in the district of Kurnool. He joined the seminary and completed his philosophical studies from St. Peter's Pontifical Seminary, Bangalore, in the year 1987. He finished his theological studies in the year 1992 from St. Peter's Pontifical Seminary and was ordained that same year at St. Mary's Basilica, Mariapuram, Kadapa district. He has served in the capacity of assistant parish and parish priest in various parishes across many districts in the state. He has also been the resident priest in the parish of St. Joseph's Kalamazoo Diocese and Genevieve Catholic Church in the Archdiocese of Chicago, USA. He has also done his ecclesiastical studies in the United States of America. Apart from his priestly ranks, he has also been the Secretary of Educational Society in Kadapa Diocese, Chairman of Youth Commission, Scheduled Class and Backward Class Commission, Andhra Pradesh Social Service Society, Sikulich Campus, and many other committees. His flair for writing and in-depth aptitude for music has brought forth many devotional albums in Telugu and has also facilitated him to be the editor of CFCA, Samachara Lekha and Kurnool Vani. His linguistic knowledge is exorbitant. With much ease, he can communicate in English, Telugu, Tamil, Hindi, Kannada and Italian, to name a few. He was ordained as Archbishop of Kurnool on 8 February 2008. At the age of 46, his episcopal consecration as the fourth bishop of Kurnool took place on 19 April 2008 at Our Lady of Lourdes Cathedral, Kurnool. He worked under the motto and vision of giving the good news to the poor and education to every child. He also promoted a five-point program called Panchasutra in the Diocese of Kurnool, of which 1 point was to provide a Bible to every family. During his tenure as the Bishop of Kurnool, he has credited the Herculean mission of erecting 11 new parishes. He has also undertaken the renovation and construction of several churches, presbyteries, boardings and schools. His Grace celebrated a silver jubilee of his priestly ordination in 2017. On the 19th of November 2020, he was appointed by the Holy Father Pope Francis as the fifth Archbishop of Hyderabad. He has served and is serving in the extension of God's kingdom here on this earth through his vision and motto. Your Grace, we have two congregations in our parish, both of which are devoted to serving the Church and our Lord. The first one being St. Anne Sisters of Providence, the congregation being comprised of the Provincialate, the Novitiate, St. Anne's Home for the Retired Nuns, and St. Anne's Convent of School and College. The other congregation being St. Anne Sisters of Chennai, also known as Holy Angel Sisters. These congregations are the backbones of our parish. On behalf of these two congregations and the Church, we wish His Grace with many more fruitful years as servant of God, and we, the parishioners of St. Joseph's Church, Bullaram, shall always uphold Him with our prayers and cooperation and in everything that He undertakes for our Archdiocese. And we are more than confident that the Catholic congregation in Hyderabad will thrive as a community under his leadership. Thank you. I now request Father Vincent, our co-pastor, to felicitate His Grace with the shawl. And now Mr. Yesupadam will felicitate His Grace with the bouquet. I now request Reverend Sister Jacinta, Provincial of St. Anne Sisters of Providence, to felicitate His Grace. Thank you, sister. And now, Sisters of Holy Angels will felicitate His Grace. Thank you, dear sisters. I now call upon our dynamic youth representatives, Clive and Cynthia, to felicitate His Grace. Thank you, Clive and Cynthia. I now call upon Mr. Victor Amal Raj, former national football captain who represented India, to felicitate His Grace. Thank you, Mr. Amal, for doing the honors.
I always have the best children of the catechism group, and this time it is backed by the best student in the girls, is Tisa, and I give them in memory of Mother Teresa coin a 5 rupee. Please preserve this. Come, Tisa, and take from our Archbishop. And among the boys, it was Hemant. Please come forward. So Mother Teresa was this religious nun, so Hemant and Tisa will become sister and priest. Now, we have the family snap because Bishop is willing to have that. So it is all in alphabetical order. So first child is Adeline. Please come, Cynthia. And as you go, receive your packet also and the certificate.
Adeline Joseph. Blessina Mary Charles. Dheepti Mahima Lakra. Janvi Raj. J. Linda Joycey Mary and Joyson J. Alex.
Maria Monica, Di Maria Stella Padmini, N. Novella, Rhonda Rissa Michael, Shalomit Shiny, Anusha Sharon, JV Sophia Immaculate, Tissia, Brendan Stanford, Pasala Anthony Hemant, R. Nicholas Anthony, Philip George Karthik, B. Rakshit Benny Francis, Sean Francis, Sydney Bruno, Vishal CS,
Father, Mrs. Sebastian from IBM wants to felicitate you to the bishop. Afterwards.
Pulimeti Ajita Rao. K. Isaac. B. Sagar Babu. Rashmita Nayak. Mr. Sebastian from our parish would like to felicitate our dear bishop.
Thank you, Your Grace. And others like to come and kiss the hand of our new appointed bishop, you can do that.